Hello, I am Robert Bastian of Bastian Voice Institute. If you are having abrupt, severe, frightening episodes of difficulty breathing, this short video may be for you. My plan is to orient you to a problem called laryngospasm, spasm of the larynx, or more precisely, the vocal folds. It's a disorder that is uncommon, and therefore you may have had trouble finding a clear explanation for it up to this point. Now, of course, I can't diagnose you in this web video context, but I might be able to give you some information that you can take to your personal physician for review. From time to time, I'm going to show you views of the larynx or voice box here in the front of your neck. As I'm sitting now, the larynx is upright with the trachea or windpipe going downwards into the chest and to the lungs. On the screen, the larynx will be tipped forward. You'll be looking into it in this direction with the trachea or windpipe going away from you into the screen. This is the appearance of the vocal folds when a person is breathing normally while reading a book, sleeping at night, or even right now as you watch this video. For generally unexplained reasons, the vocal folds can experience a spasm. I've used the analogy of a charley horse you might get in your calf, or that cramp you get in the musculature of the front of your neck when you yawn sometimes. These are not great analogies, but the point is that one might get a tickle or a cough, sometimes with no warning whatsoever, and the larynx closure reflex activates inappropriately. The little muscles spasm and closes the vocal folds when instead you want to have them open for breathing. We're going to do a simulated laryngospasm that lasts just 10 or 15 seconds, just to give you the idea of what is happening in the larynx. We're going to see the vocal folds in open, normal position for breathing for a couple of breaths, then tightly clamped together for a breath, then a little more open as the laryngospasm is beginning to relax, a little more open again, and then back to a fairly normal breathing position. One simply wants to breathe normally, but instead the vocal folds spasm to close the vocal folds, air is shut off completely, and the person makes a funny noise like or they may cough and struggle for a very frightening minute. It can seem like one is going to die. Most people who experience this understandably panic. People around them panic. The first time or two in particular, they may call 911. But long before the ambulance arrives, the whole problem is over. Occasionally, these episodes of laryngospasm happen in a series. In other words, one may have a tough, frightening minute of this sudden charley horse of the larynx, then the breathing gets a little better, and then another laryngospasm happens right on the tail end of the first one to repeat the cycle. Take some of the information presented here to your personal physician and ask the question, do I have laryngospasm? Thanks for watching this video, and I hope it helps.